Nothing special, credit. Hey, Kale.
Time for this scaly son of a bitch to kick the bucket! Call me Edward Katana Hands! I'd like to thank the Ammo God for these blessings! Extra distance.
Woo. Yeah. He just missed some platforming, golden credit.
Returning from Gulag? The hell is that thing?
Nothing else.
Dispensary in the back.
Yeah.
Dragon's going down. Zilla, I'm coming, but I am not happy. I told you not to mess with the magic. That is rule number one, Zilla. Everything bad that happens, happens because some moron messes with the magic.
I didn't become the most powerful man in the world by following the rules. I make the rules.
Yeah, well, bet you don't feel all that powerful now, do you? Huh? Do you? Hiding in some hidey-hidey hole waiting for me to save your sorry ass from a horde of bloodthirsty demons.
Just get here, would you please? Your friend, but you need to stop making this so personal. For you, his mask is just a memento. For me, it's a battery that holds a boundless quantity of chi energy. To kill the dragon, we need to transfer every bit of its power. So please try it.
Dabba dabba doo! Run.
Tearing down those gates.
I'm doing my best. Just keep your pants on and stop whining.
Snatch.
It
Feels kind of weird saving Zilla instead of kicking his ancient ass.
Best fight. Did we get it? It's been a while. After all.
The only thing you're opening today is a can of whoop ass.
We got here too. Maybe.
That's that, Boba Fat.
Yeah, semi fast. Not the best. Sub 5 out of two, level 2.
Wang?
I knew it. It's too hasty with the jumps.
What the hell's
I don't think that dam is gonna survive much more of that beating.
Yeah, we better bail. That thing looks like a G-string trying to hold back last night's curry. I fought that dragon and it kicked my ass. I lost my mojo, man. With Zilla, I had a chance for some payback.
But instead of saving the world, you saved my behind.
Yeah, that was kind of a spur of the moment thing. The bottom line, I guess I'd rather die with my friends than live in a world full of douchebags.
That's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me. But I think I might have a... Oh, that looks sharp.
No shit.
Humans are so stupidly fragile. One little poke and all your insides are now on the outside. Oh, we've got some company!
Yeah, and I've got eyes. And a pretty well-developed fight-or-flight response. Though I do have more fight than flight in me.
Have you ever wondered where all these yokai are coming from?
Not really. I've been too busy killing them.
That dragon is transporting them from their realm to ours by laying demon eggs.
That is fucked up.
No, we can use it to our advantage. Listen, the yokai's come in different shapes and sizes, which means the eggs are an incubator capable of catching whatever.
Would you look at that view?
Nice.
So, what was it like being dead?
Jeez, where to start? Basically, I found myself floating in a deep...
And that's how it's done, baby! New catchphrase.
Still trying to pull off that superhero. Now, why would anyone build something like that at the top of the dam?
I'm sure there's some demonic logic to it. Something to do with, like, Demon Olympics, maybe? Ha! Ah! Yeah. What in...
Thanks for the resub, Marcus Star.
Just subscribe at X83KYHI.
I still don't get it, Hoji. I thought you were dead. I even built a small memorial with pictures and flowers and action figures and shit.
I already told you. The dragon is the source of my godly powers. As long as it lives, it serves as an anchor for my soul. We are connected. Hey, over here, you idiots!
Hey! Don't encourage them! It's my ass on the line here!
Rest in pieces, my son.
This place gives me the creeps.
And scabies if you're not careful. Letting my weapon do the talking.
Isn't that kind of a one-sided conversation?
Now we follow
decent
start until we reach the nest.
So what's our plan?
I just told you the freaking plan.
Wait, who's that?
Maybe you were struck by a ray of my awesomeness.
Listen, those yokais aren't the sharpest tools in the shed, but they are ferocious.
Relax, Hoji. I'm telling you, it'll be like stealing candy from a baby.
I don't think you're listening. Ferocious, with huge, razor-sharp claws.
Of course, stealing from a baby is wrong. And two wrongs don't make a right. But three rights always make a left. Right?
Huge claws! Forget it.
Hey, if the dragon lays eggs, doesn't it mean it kind of needs a, you know, sperm donor? Or am I overthinking it?
Yeah, you're overthinking it.
Hoji, if your little scheme backfires, do you even have a plan B?
This plan is bulletproof. It's worked before, it'll work again. Trust me.
I just hope you know what you're doing, pal.
I don't have hopes or... jeez, how many of them are there?
I have no idea. I just imagine they all look...
We're getting closer.
How do you know?
Take a whiff.
Oh, yeah. I got a bad feeling about this.
Why didn't I get an attitude, huh? He has the post-mortem wiggle. I would clap if I had hands.
I don't know, Hoji. Some chickens still run around after you cut their heads off.
Look, 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 look. Good fight.
It's the last egg! We gotta get to it, Wang, if it breaks for time!
Okay, Humpty Dumpty!
About that hot spring, is there some kind of ancient magic shit going on there?
No magic, Pookie. Just an old-fashioned hatchery. Science says that's where life originated. In a warm, smelly, primordial pond.
So, no shitty rituals, dancing in circles, or stupid-ass crystals?
I leave that kinky crap to witches, like our dear sister Matoko. Instead, get ready for a super awesome spa experience with mind-blowing fireworks and dragon sashimi.
So basically, it's like a trip to Vegas.
Hey, you! Hey! Stop shooting at me! Precious cargo on board!
Use some duct tape, it will be fine. No, Radhika.
No way I'm squeezing through that. Need to find another way.
This isn't the right way, Hoji!
No, 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 no!
Grab the egg!
With what? Ha! You stupid idiot! Without that egg, we're never gonna defeat the dragon!
How is any of this my fault? And how can I be stupid and an idiot? You stupid idiot!
I see it, Wong Wang! It's in the water! Come on! We need to hurry and catch it on the other side! Mission 101. First lesson, the dragon is drawn to magic. Turn on the machinery and he'll appear, drawn like a moth to a flame. Follow those pipes, or as us pros like to say, siphons. Turn them on. Once activated, the siphons release a ray of unfiltered chi, a spectacular source of power and light. You got all that?
Anyone who's played a video... Whoa! Look at that! Looks like a Michael Bay movie.
Hey, if you can't do it in style, why bother? Let's blast...
Lost a few seconds there. It's sloppy climb there for the skip.
Where the hell are you? And why'd you run?
King of the jungle, baby! Yeah! Yeah! Hoji! If you can hear me! Answer me! Hoji!
Where the hell is he?
I think I messed up this skip once in my PB.
Okay, Wang, think this through. What would Zilla do to find Hoji?
Probably climb to the highest peak for a good vantage point.
Well, fuck him and the witch he rode in on. I don't need that know-it-all to find Hoji.
Do it myself.
Hoji!
Woo! Too hasty with that skip there. He fell down. Crap. Meh. And all the way back. Well, it's on par with my PB then, because I messed up the other skip too. I haven't fallen down from the tree in a while there though. Don't fall down again. Yeah, I'm gonna be on par.
Where the hell
are... So your friend screwed up again, Lo Wang.
You were going to turn his life force into a fucking weapon. I'm sorry if I wasn't good with that, but you were being a dick.
He's a demonic god, Lo Wang. You can't trust someone like that. Half a chance he would take that power and put himself at the top of a new pantheon. And so he did. Reverse the power on his so-called chi cannon. He was trying to recapture it, Lo Wang.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! I hate that mother freezing ice in this mother freezing forest. Damn it!
We need Hoji's chi to defeat that dragon. I know you're not a very trusting person now. You probably don't even trust yourself. That's why you think your mojo is gone. It's not gone. You just have to believe in it.
What? Like Tinkerbell? Ah! Zilla! That dragon is trying to freeze my balls off!
That little trap, Cody says, not only didn't work, it angered the beast. Soon the earth will be frozen, desolate, harsh, and lifeless. Much like my first wife. We're running out of time, Lo Wang. Keep going!
I tell you, the moment I find him, he's gonna be sorry he ever lied to me.
Getting closer to Hoji.
Fucking Hoji! Lying to me like that? It makes me so angry, and I hate being angry! For one thing, it makes my hair fall out, and I just fucking grew it back! Ha! Yeah!
Happy fight.
No? Oh yeah, because you were too busy dying.
Blow.
He's gone. With okay, you little runt. You might be the cutest little bomb ever, but you need to move your tail. The fate of the world is in your creepy little hands, so be a good rapper. Make like Bruce Lee, enter the dragon, and blow your adorable ass up! I used to be just like that. Adorable, naive, bendy. But then that scaly son of a bitch stole my mojo. A ninja without his mojo is about as useful as a concrete parachute. Look, I need that dragon gone and my mojo back. And I'm sorry you have to make the ultimate sacrifice for that. You smell like broccoli. Have you been dumpster diving again?
We all voted and came to the unanimous conclusion that there's nothing
Megan.
Here we go again!
Ha! God, I hate its stupid face. Stupid dragon making me chase it all over hell and back. Face me like a man, you scaly fuck! My head is spinning! We're all behind you, pal. Every step of the way. Except for you.
That's it, brother. We are done. Game over, man. Game over. We can't stop him without the mask.
That lady sung yet? I don't think so. We can still do this.
How? Someone has to jump into that monster's maw and recover the mask. Do you know anyone stupid enough to do that?
Me. And don't try to talk me out of it.
Wouldn't think of it.
Houston, we've got a problem!
Focus, Wang! You survived way worse than this. Maybe not worse than that. Or this! Or that! You're a ninja, Wang, a ninja! A hero! A warrior with a killer six-pack and an ass you can bounce quarters off. Ha!
Not to be a buzzkill, but according to Zilla's calculations, the dragon will freeze the balls off of everything that has balls in the next 27 hours.
Thanks for the pep talk.
I'm scared, Lo Wang. Really scared.
Yeah, okay, look. Let me teach you something about humanity. Lesson one, hope. You don't ever want to lose it.
Even if all is lost?
All is never lost. There's always hope.
Until there isn't.
Lesson two. Don't be an asshole.
Holy shit!
Fucking ice! I'm so fed up with it! Woo! Really, fear means that you care, Hoji. I thought I lost my mojo because I didn't have anyone to fight for. Now, even Zilla's less of a dick because he knows if I don't make it, Marco's gone.
I'm gonna get you this time, you second-rate what's-fate the hobbit dragon! Fuck! What the fuck was his name?
Ah! HQ? Yeah, me, Lo Wang. I'm on the dragon's back and Operation Murder This Ugly Motherfucker is on! Thank you.
that. I think I fucked up that in my PB2 once.
You won last time, but that's not happening this time. Because this is payback time!
Are you aware that the radio line is open and you're talking to yourself in a really embarrassing way? It's a shame I can't join you on your jolly ride. But now that I can die, I find I have a fear of sharp pointy things and stuff that explodes. Being mortal sucks. I farted for the first time. That was a surprise. Then later I gave birth to a little brown baby.
Motherfucker. I hate those freaking demons.
Focus, Wang. As a former ninja, you must be mindful and stay in the moment. Push out extraneous thoughts and let go of anxiety.
I'm about to jump into the gaping maw of an ancient dragon. Let's switch places and see how anxious your ass is, real fart.
I know you're facing imminent death, but that's no reason to be rude.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna do something really stupid. But I want you to remember it as something really great. Got that?
You're gonna be fine, Pookie. I believe in you. You bring your mojo home.
Wang, even though our partnership wasn't a pleasure, it was an honor. Godspeed.
No! This beast and blow it to high heaven, and fast too, before I end up as dragon demon. Whoa, that must be the heart. Look at the size of that sucker, and I didn't think this asshole had one. Time to break it.
Yeah, freelancing as a dentist.
Hello, boys! Guess you never expected to find a Wang this far up your ass, huh? Aquarium, it's the big fish. Do you read? Aquarium, do you read? Aquarium, do you read? Well, it looks like I'm on my own now. Yeah. It's fucking disgusting in here. Okay, here we go. You swallowed the Wang? Now comes the bang. Okay.
Back up.
Yeah.
Almost forgot how to do that. My backup strat. If I fall off, like if I miss that target that I'm aiming for.
No wonder it's flying around eating everything in its path. If its blood sugar drops, it probably gets super cranky. Yeah. No Wang's log, start it. About 4 minutes into the dragon's guts. Still, no one laughs at my fabulous jokes. Yeah. That's Hoji's cannon slash laser slash giant disaster. Lo Wang's survival guide, tip 234. You don't know what it is? Shoot it! That's some nasty shit! Hey! But if Hoji's disaster cannon still works, maybe I can use it to destroy that freakishly big heart!
There we go.